Dear students of class 6, welcome to General Science, Chapter 1, Part 2, Introduction to Science. In my last video, you came to know what is science, who is a scientist, and some other terms. Now in this video, you are going to learn application of science. The use of science makes our lives better and comfortable. Because by the application of science, we get many things. Application of science is very important to us because it helps us in many ways. The ways how the science helps us are given below. Number one, science and technology helps us to produce sufficient food to meet the demand of growing population. That implies with the knowledge of science, we are able to produce food crop sufficiently. Number two, science provides us good quality of cloths, better quality materials for construction of buildings, roads, dams, bridges, etc. Number three, science also enables us better entertainment, rendering us medicine to treat diseases and treatment with surgery. Besides entertainment, we also get many medicines for the human beings to cure different diseases. Number four, science also provides us preservatives to store food for a long time without getting it spoiled. Not only this, science also gives cosmetics and hygiene products to make us healthy and sound. Application of science improves our economic system by providing the world better job opportunities. Here we can know whether science is a boon or a curse to the human kind. We know that science provides us not only a better, luxurious and comfortable life, but if we misuse it by the mankind or the people of the world, it destructs the whole world. So it is up to the human beings, it is up to the mankind, it is up to the pupil how he or she wants to use it. If the knowledge of science is used peacefully, then it is a great blessing. Because we are benefited from the knowledge of science starting from morning to till we go to bed. Every moment we depend on the application of science. Every time we try to apply the knowledge of science and also at the same time misutilized science by human beings, it leads to destruction to mankind and even the whole environment. So science is a blessing in the hand of pupil, good pupil, but it shows a bad impact in the hands of misused people. Basing on this chapter, what we have studied so far, I would like to give you some questions that are given below for your practice at home. Recollect the lesson, read the lesson once again, write the lesson, write the question answers, and learn it. Question number one. What does biology deal with? As I already told that biology deals with the study of plants and animals. Question number two, write a few means of communication provided by science. This is a very simple question. What are the means of communication that has been used from the knowledge of science? You can write it. Question number three, write the name of any 10 scientists and mention their discoveries or inventions. So dear students, write the name of any 10 scientists and also write what they had discovered or they have invented. Question number four, what are the advantages and disadvantages of use of science? Here we have to write whether science is a boon or a curse. How science is utilized for the mankind in good ways. At the same time, how it is a bad impact showing to the mankind. Question number five, write any three means of communication devices discovered by science. So, dear students, read and practice the exercise from your knowledge and try to get the complete knowledge from Chapter 1. In my next class, in my next video, you will know other chapter from same general science. Thank you, dear students.